Hit subscribe button for tabla and dhulak lessons daily and tap the bell icon to get notified about latest videos.
Hey everyone, this is Anuj back again from Shimla. Welcome to our channel. In this video, I'm gonna be teaching you a very, very useful pattern of Kahrwa Taal. Actually, we use this pattern as a variation while playing Kahrwa. But we can play as a basic theka as well because, you know, you can notice this pattern in many Bollywood songs as well as many Punjabi songs as well. So, very important video. I'm going to let you know it's three variations. One is out of beat and two are a little bit advanced as well as one filler. So, very, very important videos. Don't miss anything from this video. Let's start. Let me show you what exactly the pattern is. So the bowls are dhati ta 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 ti ta 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 ti ta 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 ti dhata. Right? How to play this very, very slowly? Dha ti ti by using lower middle fingers. Dhati. Right? Dhati ta 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 ti ta 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 ti ta ta. Dhati and last dhata. That's it. So dhati ta 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 ti ta 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 ti ta 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 ti dhata. But there is a complication because you know there is no use of bass in between first to 8 beat. So we have to fill this with K like this. You can play this like this as well or like this. So, where to play? Because usually when we play this, so where I am playing this K, dhati, ta, ta. See, dhati and ta, ta. Ta, ta, there are two ta, ta. So, you need to play K along second ta. It's like dhati ta ta, right? Dhati ta ta. Okay, so dhati ta 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 ti ta 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 ti ta 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 ti ta ta. You can play like this or K as a slap. Now let's move to its first variation and which is offbeat. Why offbeat? Let me show you first of all the basic beat. Now we are going to modify this. And the bowls are tatakit dhata tati tata tati tata tati dhata. What we are doing? We have replaced first two bowls. Instead of dhati tata, first two dhati tata, we are playing tatakit dhata. So what exactly happened? Why it is offbeat? Because you know usually the sum is on first beat. And whenever we play, you can notice there must be dha on the first beat. Whether it is dhage nati na kadhina, dhit dhina tit dhina, so dhi, it means bass along. So whenever we play, there must be bass on the first beat. And bass indicates sum, right? This is what exactly happened. But what we are doing here, we are replacing dhati tata with tata kit dhata. So tata kit, there is no bass on the first beat and there is a bass on second beat. Tata kit dhata. So on the second beat there is a bass, so it creates confusion with the sum because exactly the sum is on first beat but we are showing it on second beat. That's why it is offbeat, right? So the boots are tata ki dhata tati tata tati tata tati dhata. How to play? Tata ki ta. Right? Tata ki ta. Tata ki te dhata. That's it. These are the first two bowls which we have replaced, and the rest of the composition is same. Tata ki te dhata. Tati tata tati tata tati tata tata kiti tata tati tata tati tata tati tata. So that's why this is offbeat, because we are showing some on the second beat, but exactly it is on first beat. When we are playing this offbeat, still some is on first beat, but we are showing it on second beat, but exactly in reality it is on first beat. So that's why we can call it offbeat. Anyways, let's move to next variation of it. Few tirkits in the basic pattern, and the bowls are dhati tata tati tata tirikit takta tirikit dhina, right? So it's like dhati tata tati tata tirikit takta tirikit dhina, dhati tata tati tata tirikit takta tirikit dhina. Let me show you. How to play this? Dhati tata tati tata. It's same. Now tirakita tirakit takta ta thapki voice. So tirakit takta again tirakita takta ta. So again, tirakita takta tirakita dhinna. That's it. So the whole composition, dhati tata tati tata tirakita takta tirakita dhinna, dhati tata tati tata. You have to be careful with tempo. Anyways, the next one. It's last variation, and after that we are going to do its filler variation. The bowls are dhati tata tati tata tati tata tatakit tatakit. How to play? Slowly, dhati tata tati tata tati tata. It's in last two tatakit tatakit. So tata kit tata kit. Right? So dhati tata tati tata tati tata tatakit tatakit. Okay, now let's move to filler, and it's very very interesting filler. Let me show you first of all, and after that I'll explain. Again. So the bowls are tatakit tatakit dha 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 tatakit dha 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 tatakit, right? after that there's a sum. It means the first beat of the basic theka. Tatakit tatakit da 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 tatakit da 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 tatakit da ti ta 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 ti da ta. It's like that. So how to play this very slowly? Tatakit, right? Tatakit tatakit da da da. Right? So remember how to play da da da. That's it. Again. So I guess this is enough for today. I'll add few other variations of it in my upcoming videos. This is one of my favorite pattern. I usually play this one, so I thought I should make a particular video related to this topic. So if you face any problem related to this, then please leave comment below, ask anything. I'll try my best to help you. And second thing, don't forget to like this video. It's really very important. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.